Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Check. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
The legendary Super Saiyan has shown up. How very unsavory. Allow me to continue my vengeance.
This is everything.
What's happening, gamers? Never mind. I don't want to pry, but that catchphrase belongs to Blitzwinger. You can find him on YouTube.
Show me some real effort, team! Hey! Never forget your pose! Alright?
The ranks of my army swell by the day. Skilled warriors, however, are still regrettably hard to come by. It seems I have to do things myself for a change.
Raise those legs, men, as lofty as Lord Frieza's glory!
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it.
Why?
Oh, don't forget to leave a comment if you want. It doesn't matter to me.
Thank you. help you head back.
Thank you.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
game time. Oh yes, it was actually the first time it was. Forgot about that. Make way, rookie time patroller here. Beat Raditz. Lose conditions, player HP. Double Sunday!
No matter how much trash there is, it's still trash!
Hey, can I get your help?
What? Hey, can you even hear us?
Loud and clear. We can communicate with you this way from the sunset.
Your entrance will only start at...
Oh boy, who are those two mysterious figures? Not really, I forgot who they were. The Nest of Time.
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad. Except for your entrance. Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them. Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline.
All
this
right.
Time went smoothly, but battles later on in history get intense.
Yes, they do.
So continue with your training, because only the strong can correct history.
True, but also, if you try hard enough, you can correct history as well.
But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe, there shouldn't be much to worry about. As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And...
Wait, you? I thought it was Spring Kai Time. You're an old man.
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big? Ah, that's all from us for the moment. We'll tell you more about the world later on.
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after listening to his speeches. Am I right?
Yes.
Allow me to walk you out. This way, please.
All right. Why, thank you.
Hey, wait! You can't just jump ahead like that!
Okay, that's funny. It all happened back when Canton City was known as Tokitoki City. The place was put in danger by a really nasty person who warped time. One hero bravely saved the city. No, not just the city, but the entire universe, its history, and everything.
The history you made it was once saved by this hero.
Take a good look. This is that very hero. Into Elder Kai as like a grumpy old man, or a silly old man, whichever you guys prefer. Let me know in the comments below. That was one of my previous characters that I created in the first game. Keep working hard. Someday, I know you'll become just as strong as he. Eventually, I look forward to seeing what you can accomplish. Of course, you'll need to keep training in order to do so. Check out the attachments as well as Parallel Quest is the basic way of being a time patrol. Speak to the robot at the reception desk for more details. It will give you all kinds of good advice on how to use that help. The reception area is underneath the large roof by the entrance to the time. Go take a look for yourself. There's also the controller having a school to help develop young time patrols. The old man is on his way there too. There's probably more. The academy is over that way, just on the other side of town. A big building, so you can't miss it. Got all that? I know it's lots of numbers, but I have been. Good luck! Oh, that's right, in that race twice. So, you can take this instead. See you later. Yeah, there you go. Guys, so that'll be it for this video. I will post it soon. I mean, well, sorry, it's... Never mind.
is around. The next time.
See you later.